it's Jen from Essential Wellness. I'm just quickly going to show you how to apply an oil on a dog. So I've just got my sweet almond oil here. And all I'm going to do is put, because Sienna's big, she's 50 kilos, I put about a quarter size in my hand. And then I just do one drop of lemon, or two. She's big. If it's a smaller dog, I would use less. And then a drop of Thieves, just because this will help keep her immune system quite healthy. It supports the immune system. So then all you do is you just pat their coat as if you were giving them a pat. So she gets this every day. And you can do your dogs every day as well if you like, but that's it. It's simple. You just give them a pat. And then she gets a treat. And that's it. Kiss. Good girl. Have a good night.